Hey there, Jacob here, and it's time for another GeForce Fact or Fiction. Today we are taking a look at the GeForce RTX 4070 Super to find out if it is indeed faster than an RTX 3090. The RTX 4070 Super is a supercharged version of the RTX 4070 with 20% more cores, giving you dramatically increased performance. And of course it comes with all the great RTX 40 series features, like full support for DLSS 3.5, including frame generation and AV1 encoding. The RTX 3090 was one of the highest performing cards from the last generation, so we're curious to see how the RTX 4070 Super stacks up. Let's take a look at some games. First up is Alan Wake 2 at 1440p, DLSS quality with full ray tracing and ray reconstruction. Here, the RTX 3090 is able to perform at about 65 frames per second. When we move over to the RTX 4070 Super with frame generation, we are up to 95 frames per second. In fact, the RTX 4070 Super is still a bit faster than the RTX 3090, even with frame generation off. Next up is Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty with ray tracing overdrive mode, DLSS super resolution, and ray reconstruction. The RTX 3090 puts out an average of 42 frames per second. When swapping in the RTX 4070 Super, we are consistently hitting almost 80 frames per second with frame generation. And once again, we are still faster even with frame generation off. And here is another game. This is Hitman World of Assassination. At maximum in-game settings, the RTX 3090 can do 70 frames per second. When we put in the RTX 4070 Super, with frame generation, we are over 105 frames per second, a massive increase. In fact, when we look at the relative performance across 18 graphically demanding games, the RTX 4070 Super is faster than the RTX 3090 in nearly all situations, and when we turn on DLSS 3 frame generation, the performance really amps up, with the RTX 4070 Super being much faster. On top of that, the RTX 4070 Super is able to outperform the RTX 3090, all while using significantly lower power. So, in conclusion, it's pretty clear that the GeForce RTX 4070 Super is faster than the RTX 3090, which means this is a fact. The GeForce RTX 4070 Super brings impressive performance while consuming lower power and supporting new features like frame generation and DLSS 3.5. Thanks again for watching, and we will see you on the next GeForce Fact or Fiction.